Ketons of Fun, starring Keaton, also starring Justin.
With special appearance by Stranger Things and Collector's Conquest.
Hey guys, you are watching Ketons of Fun. My name is Spider Keaton, and his name is Super Justin.
And together we are
Ketons of Fun.
And today we bust into the new Stranger Things Funko Soda Cooler. Plus, we open some epic mail from our amazing friend Collector's Conquest.
Hope you have ton of fun. Click that subscribe button. Click that notification bell. Hope you have ton of fun. Bye.
Hey guys, you're watching Ketons of Fun. My name is Keaton. His name is Justin.
Hey everybody, how's it going today?
And today we're going to be opening up a box.
We got one box.
One box.
We also got a couple of things from our awesome friend Collector's Conquest. So he sent us a couple of things. And then the box here, Keaton, It's from the Funko Shop. So we got something really cool in here from the Funko Shop. I've been excited to get into. It's been sitting there for a little while because we hadn't had time to do some videos here recently. So anxiously waiting to get into that. But first, so Collector's Conquest, he sent us a really cool postcard.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, Frontier City, which is in Oklahoma City. There's a place kind of like going to Six Flags or whatever. It's got a whole lot of rides and everything. At some point, I want to take Keaton there, but he's never been there before. I've been there quite a bit.
I mean, I've been there, but like I haven't been on the ride.
Uh-huh.
Remember when y'all told me about Six Flags?
Uh-huh.
And we went, but we didn't go on the ride because they kept on closing it down.
Well, I don't think that was at Frontier City, though. That might have been at Six Flags.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, really cool place. So, he sent us this because we had joined his channel memberships. Mm-hmm. So, happy 1 month channel member anniversary from Collector's Conquest. So, awesome, awesome channel there. Of course, he's a great friend of ours. We've done quite a few videos where we've gotten packages from him and things. So, awesome, amazing friend. He will be linked down in the description. He also has his other channel, Amusement Archive. I'll link that in the description. Plus, he's setting up a third channel, Keaton, called Collector's Conquest TV. And it's going to be like having like marathons on it where like, so, you know, he's got a whole bunch of his videos where he went to Spirit Halloween. Mm-hmm. So, he kind of compiles them all together and then puts them on that channel, like all together in one video. So if you wanted to go and see any of that, you could just go watch the one video and see like all the different stores and everywhere that he's went. So really, really awesome. On certain videos, he's just choosing and like picking videos at random. And if you happen to comment on it, he's sending out just random stuff. Kind of like instead of doing like a specific giveaway where, you know, he's telling everybody to write a comment on a video or whatever, he's just choosing certain videos. And if you're supporting him and helping him out and, you know, helping out the channel, supporting him, he'll end up just sending out a little packet. So that's what this is. I'm not certain which video this might have been from. Once we get in there, I think we'll know. Because I think he's theming it towards that video that he's selecting. So,
the theme is
possibly
1, 2, 3 Stranger Things Hellfire Club buttons. That's
yeah,
cool.
Yeah, those are really awesome. So he has had a lot of Stranger Things videos. So I think this was on one of his Stranger Things videos then that he was doing. So look at all really awesome buttons. Try to take some pictures of those and put them up there. So Stranger Things, we got the Hellfire Club. Can you read that? Rule
for your life.
Oh, okay. Or is it run for your life? No, it is roll for your life. Okay, because Dungeons and Dragons, they have to roll.
Oh,
so
yeah.
We got Demogorgon Hunter, Hellfire Club, Hellfire Hymn. Stranger Things, and Demogorgon Slayer. So super cool.
1, 2, 3 Oh, mom would love these bag slips.
Yeah, bag clips. Yeah, so it'll be like a Stranger Things bag clip. So we'll have to see which one that is, Keaton. Mm-hmm. So, you know, you got, you know, Eddie, Dustin, Eleven, Vecna, or the Demogorgon. So that's super cool. Now we get to the letter. Yeah. Probably should have found the letter first.
It was under it.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching and commenting on Stranger Things Day video. Sometimes it pays to be awesome. Collector's Conquest.
Hey, all right. Thank you so much, Conquest. That is awesome. Love supporting you. Love supporting your channel. You're an amazing friend. So definitely liked watching that video. He had those videos on Stranger Things Day. So it's the date that every year is for Stranger Things, and he did a video just showing off a bunch of different Stranger Things stuff. That's cool.
I love this Demogorgon one.
Super cool.
Mom's gonna like this.
Yeah. So that's awesome. It's kind of like a plush one too, huh?
Oh yeah, and then it has a little like, it's kind of hard in the middle because. Wait, isn't it supposed to be like that to?
I don't know if I guess you could use it as like a keeping you calm or whatever. Mm. It is kind of like you can push it in or whatever. It kind of feels like it'd be a button, but it's not a button. Mm. So super awesome. Thank you so much, Conquest. We really appreciate that. And it happens to kind of go on theme with what's in here, Keaton.
Wow.
I didn't really realize that was going to be the case, but it is the case.
What a coincidence.
Yeah, no, it is kind of wild. Yeah, you can get in there. Just go ahead. Yeah. Okay. It ain't no secrets now.
First, we have Hopper.
Yep.
And second, he's in Gran Turismo.
Yes, he is. Keaton's been watching Gran Turismo a lot.
Then we have Demogorgon. Is it like kind of like dog, but like they instead of adding the D, they added a G, probably.
Yes, it's just a Demogorgon. You goofy. Yeah, it's just that. It's just the regular Demogorgon.
I thought it was one of those dog ones.
The Demi dogs, yeah. So two Stranger Things sodas, but I'd ordered these also because of what else we have in here. Ooh. So those were on sale, I think for, can't remember if they were $5.99 each or $7.99 each, but they go in and they tie into what was the real thing that I was making sure that I had to order when they put it up for sale on the Funko Shop.
No way! The bag?
Yeah, Lounge Club bag. That's the
Tail Club one?
Yeah, for Stranger Things.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
Like the other ones, is there like one? Mm-hmm.
There should be. So, here, kind of show that off a little bit on the sides and stuff too. So, really super cool. Y'all know once this went up for sale that we had to get it.
Like we have to.
Yep. So, these are the ones that have the Funko sodas in it, everybody. So, these ones, they limited to 5,000 pieces. Okay. So, it's a lot more limited than those other coolers that we've been getting and everything.
These are coolers?
Yeah. You can put like actual Cokes in there or whatever and it'll keep them cool.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. All right. So, I have not seen any videos of people open this, Keaton, so I don't know if the chase is in a certain spot like there has been on other ones, you know, but you can just kind of reach in there and grab one, and then...
First, we have Eddie! Let's go!
Super cool!
I like the way he is kind of just jamming out.
Yeah, if you want to, you can go ahead and we'll just open them up as we're kind of pulling them out or whatever. So, here, go ahead and sit on over here. We don't want Keaton out of the picture, y'all.
Oh, if I could. Thank goodness.
Mm-hmm.
I got that one open.
Yeah. So we got Eddie here. 1 out of 5,000.
As you can see, that is his common.
Yeah.
We're going to try to make this a chase. Be a chase! Be a chase! Be a chase!
All right. So here we go, everybody. Like I said, it's a Funko Shop exclusive, 1 out of 5,000. Think that one is the common. It's a chase of him, Keaton. He's like from the upside down. He's like grayed out or whatever. Yep. So.
That's what he looks like.
Yep. Common, 1 out of 4,200.
If you could see his little jacket.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
It's got like the Hellfire Club on it and everything.
I think that's Hellfire.
Oh, is it?
It looks like a bowl.
Well, it's that design that is like, well,
Oh, wait, maybe it is.
Yeah, like the little demon or whatever.
Oh, I didn't see. That one looks weird.
Yeah, it's like the horns are more.
They probably meant it to be like, pop version, you know?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
With the big head, that's why they made his
maybe, yeah. Like yeah, kind of make him look more like a Funko Pop.
Well, that right. Means something.
Maybe. We got mystery boxes. Yeah. Let's unveil. Hunting and chasing. Tim and Justin never fail. Figures and fun. Come join the spree. Community strong. So can't we bear.
We got 11.
Alright.
In her suit.
So pretty cool. Got 11. So we'll see if we can get the chase on this one. Let's see if we can somehow make the magic to where the chase is the last one that we open up somehow.
Yeah.
You need some help on it?
Yeah, that one is.
Let's see here.
I got that one a little bit on.
There you go.
There. I think it's at the top when it actually does it.
Yeah, it makes it easier to open it up. All right,
let's
everybody.
See if we could get the chase of this one. I really wish Eddie was the chase.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
Yeah, but it's fine. Be a chase.
All right, so here is 11, everybody. Same thing, 1 out of 5,000.
What does she look like?
I think she has her little helmet thing on.
And she does!
It's the chase. It's a chase 11. Keaton, you made it to where now we know all the rest of her commons.
Well.
But that's a cool one. She got her little headgear on. 1 out of 800. So only 800 chases. Super cool. All right. 11. You used your little powers and you made sure that you were the chase, huh? Mm-hmm. She got a little blood coming out of her nose.
Oh, yeah, she does.
Yeah, I think she did there too, though, but it wasn't part of the chase aspect of it, but.
Yeah. K-Tons are fun! Subscribe and see! I'm rapping the bells! The mystery! Join the hunt! It's just begun! K-Tons are fun! Steve Harrington?
Yep. So we got a Steve Harrington. All right, let's...
He's all suited up and geared.
Yep. Keaton got it.
Maybe. Oh, there.
All right.
I'm mad that they started doing that, like making it all rounded.
Oh, yeah, all the complete away, even over the top and everything. Yeah.
I mean, it's just in case if someone tries to steal it and you know.
Right, yeah, yep.
But be a chase.
Hey, who knows? Maybe Funko made a mistake and they put two chases in there. You never know.
Yeah, you never know.
So there he is. Once again, 5,000 pieces. And I think his was kind of like the upside down also where he was grayed out, or maybe had something else in his hand besides the axe. Steve Harrington, 1 of 4,200.
Nope, he is grayed out because
it looks the same.
Yeah.
Smash that button, don't be late. Watch us open, it's gonna be great. Soda chases every single day. Funko Fever, we're here to stay!
Robin, we got Robin in her uniform.
Yep. So pretty cool here too. So she gets to go with Steve since they're both in their little outfits.
Is Steve her sister?
It's like they kind of got the sweets on each other. Oh. Like they kind of like each other. All right, everybody. Let's see. Can Keaton just work his magic and keep on pulling chases? Can Funko make mistakes? Because we all know that they can.
All right, we got Robin.
right.
B.O. Chase.
All right, so there she is, everybody. Robin. And once again, I think she was grayed out, but I think she had something in her hand. She might have had like a weapon in her hand.
Molotov?
Yeah. There you go. Very good. Very good. Keaton knew.
When I saw that, like, that rag coming out of
Yeah, it. Yep.
Listen, I play too much Call of Duty. It's just me.
Yeah. Keaton's learning all the weapons and everything.
I'm addicted to it.
Pretty dang cool. Hey, that's what Collector's Conquest says. So we open up the thing for him, and it's pretty dang cool.
K-Tons are fun. Subscribe and see. Unwrapping the thrills, the mystery. Join the hunt. It's just begun. K-Tons are fun. We're number one.
Dustin, and it's bite. His T-shirt says bite off.
Yeah. I do think it's cool, like they did Eddie, they did Robin, you know, they've never had sodas of them. I do like Steve a lot. He's a really cool character, and of course Dustin, everybody loves Dustin, but it would have been cooler if they would have done a couple more of the ones that they had never done a soda of, but, I mean, still some cool ones. You got it? Boy, now you made it to where I can't get in it.
You see how hard it is.
Yep.
What is that in his hand?
That's the dice for the Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, yeah, Dungeons. Yeah.
Don't we have a little thing for it where you drop it down and then it goes out?
Yes, yeah.
Where is that?
It's probably in your room somewhere.
Dustin.
Yep.
There's a common.
All right.
It probably is in my room somewhere. E.O. Chase. Oh, it's in storage.
Maybe, yeah. There's Dustin.
No mistakes.
Yep.
I really do like that they added this and the T-shirt.
Yeah.
And then his little pants. Because I don't think that his pants were like that before.
Oh, like in the other soda?
Yeah.
No, yeah, I agree with you. I think they look a little different. 4,200 pieces for him as well.
I think he had shorts on.
Maybe, yeah.
Or same.
Yeah.
Come and share, be part of the crew. Every video brightens up the view. Justin and Keaton bringing the light. Funko Adventures all day and night.
And then, like, his, I think, was the upside down also, but I think he was holding something different. So he is the opposite because he's in the upside down. Like, he's holding whatever in his opposite, or, like, if it was a mirror image, the rest of them aren't like that. I think that they should have all done them like a mirror image because if you're in the upside down, yeah, you would be the mirror image.
Yeah.
So.
Vecna?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. So, this one, actually, out of all these, okay, Eddie, of course, would have been cool to get the chase just because it's Eddie, but his chase is him as number one.
That little boy.
Yeah, yes, yeah.
Oh, so. For a second, I'm like, is that that one little girl that, Barb.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
For a second, I'm like, is that her? Is there a twist to all of this?
No.
She's dead, though.
It's just him as number one.
Boom.
So there is Vecna.
This just crossed the rules. Look at that.
Uh-oh.
That's creepy.
Ooh.
We're definitely having to put that out. I don't even want to touch that after. Chase!
Alright, so there he is, everybody. Can Keaton pull the number one chase? Oh, it's Vecna!
Ooh. Ooh.
Keaton's grossed out by him.
Oh, wait. I think he... Feel his head.
Yeah? It's kind of all, like, veiny or something, huh? Like...
No, but, like... If you feel up top, it feels like glue. I mean, not glueish, but glowish.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, I don't think he glows or anything. I think.
I mean, that would be cool just for his commentary.
Yeah.
Like to have like red his veins red.
Yeah,
like,
yeah. Come on, Funko, do some extra stuff to this stuff.
I know.
1 out of 4,200 again.
K-Tons are fun. Subscribe and see. Yeah. Unwrapping the bells. The mystery. Join the hunt. It's just begun. K-Tons are fun. We're number one.
So super awesome. Oh yeah, that's right. Hey, we got more to get into. Mm-hmm. I almost forgot. So Keaton's getting into the Demogorgon. So y'all forgot like I did. We got Demogorgon, we got Hopper here. Yeah, these ones, or not this one. That one has it to where it's open up at the top. I guess since it's a little bit older of a soda.
Yeah, probably.
All right. So these ones we've opened quite a bit of, both Hopper and Demogorgon, and we keep on getting the comments. So come on, Keaton, work your power.
Be a chase.
Yeah, it sounds kind
of... That one sounds a little... Maybe it's just because of the bottom part.
Yeah. So, this is 1 out of 15,000. Of course, he's got his face all open if he's the chase. I think it's a common because I think you'd be freaking out.
It is a chase!
Oh, yes! He tricked me because I really, truly feared he would be like... would be too excited to show it off without showing it or, you know... Woohoo! Keaton worked his magic. 1 out of 2,500 pieces for the chase.
That is an awesome chase.
Yeah. I like that much better than the common because he looks really cool with his face all open like that.
That's crazy.
Yeah. And once we put it on the spinner, we realize we have a defective chase. Check it out. Check out his one hand. It's all turned sideways. I couldn't even get it to straighten up. And it's also two left hands. So even if I could straighten it up, it still would have been the wrong hand. Crazy. Oh, all right. Can you do it again, Keaton?
Let's see.
Here, we're going to put... So here's that little cooler again. We're going to put that down here for right now. All right. Can Keaton work his magic? Can he get another chase and make it closer to us completing the whole Stranger Things Chase and Commons sets? Of course, now we got a lot of more chases.
He was put in there upside down, Phil.
Uh-oh. Maybe that means something, Keaton. Maybe that means something.
Be a chase.
All right. So Hopper is out of 9,000. Of course, it's Chase. He's got his hat on. Is he? I'm not trusting you anymore, Keaton. It's a common. Dang it, Hopper! Why'd you have to do this to me? So Hopper is 1 out of 7,500.
K-Tons are fun. Subscribe and see. Yeah. Unwrapping the thrills, the mystery.
Hey, that was still pretty cool. We got, you know, cool 11 chase, but then we got that Demogorgon chase. I think that's pretty exciting right there. Mm-hmm. I'm glad that we were able to finally get that one. So, that's all we were going to show off today, everybody. Hope y'all enjoyed this, our own personal Stranger Days, Stranger Things Day. We just make it whenever we want to because we love Stranger Things. So, Keaton, you want to take us out?
Hope you have a ton of fun. Click that subscribe button. Click that notification bell. You have a tough one. Bye.
Click the thumbs up first, everybody. Write in the comments a huge, massive thank you to Collector's Conquest. Make sure you go check out his channel. It'll be linked down in the description. Go give him a subscribe. Awesome guy. Awesome channels. All of his channels will be linked down below. Go check them all out. And write what you thought of our cooler sodas and our Chase Demogorgon. And we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching, everybody, and make sure to check out some of these other awesome channels that we call friends.
If you have ton of fun, click the subscribe button, click that notification bell if you have ton of fun, bye!